something pretty peculiar going on here, now don't you, honey? You've turned the entire garage upside down. Now, why on earth would you do that?
We're searching for Ferb's favorite skateboard.
Dear, are you aware the boys have turned the garage upside down looking for Ferb's skateboard?
As long as they clean up after!
Righto. Oh, just a minute. Does that skateboard have a Union Jack on the bottom?
That's the one.
Turn the thing the right side up and come in the house. I believe I've solved your mystery.
You heard him, Ferb. Let's turn it over. So what do you got, Pop?
Take a gander at what a certain old geezer posted on his blog.
Hey, it's Grandpa. Ferb, you must have left your skateboard in England the last time we were there. I know. We could create a highly intricate and sophisticated machine that will transport any object from anywhere on the globe to our backyard.
Well, why don't you just build a new skateboard?
Think so.
If it's all the same with you, Father, we're going to build the machine.
Whoa, Mom, what's with the gap?
I'm on my way to join Vivian Garcia Shapiro at the Mexican Jewish Cultural Fair today. Would you like to come along?
Let me see. No.
I will. Let's give her a trial run. Start with something small.
Check it out, dweebs. Bet you can't shoot this apple off my head.
Not really what I meant, but okay.
Hey, it worked.
Now let's try it on something more complex.
I'm complex? Really, I'm like an onion.
Whoa, it's like there's thousands of you guys.
Oops, I forgot to install the fly filter.
Better try that again. Sorry, Buford. Are you alright?
I have a weird craving for something stinky.
He's alright. Okay, Ferb, let's get that skateboard before Grandpa breaks his neck. Yes, it worked! Oops.
I say, that's peculiar. My blooming feet have gone missing.
I can breathe again. I smell blue pins.
Better send his feet back.
They're back! Egad, they're facing behind me! I say, I can get the hang of this. Now I can finally see where I've been. Cracking.
Now let's try out that half pipe. Hey, where's Derry?
Nice entrance today. Simple and understated. I like it. Anyway, we have a situation. We recently discovered that all of the mimes in Danville carved and were trapped in actual invisible boxes. It took days to discover because, well, everyone just assumed they were really good mimes.
I'm not even a mime. I'm a robot guy.
We're convinced that it has something to do with the new machine Dr. Doofensmurts has been working on. We're sending you a photo of this new innator. Oh, yeah. It looks evil, all right. You'd better destroy it. Good luck, Agent B.
Hey, guys, what you doing? We're conducting an experiment with our mega half-pipe and our new photo transporter. Okay, Ferb, let her rip!
Thanks. Doofensmurts Stable Incorporated.
I trapped you before in an invisible cage, but this is different. It's a box. It's all part of my evil plan to rid the world of annoying minds. You see, recently I was strolling through the park when suddenly I had the strangest feeling that people were looking at me and laughing. Probably because people were actually looking at me and laughing, and I couldn't figure out what was going on until I turned around and saw a mime. He was mocking me. My walk, my incessant hand wringing, my mantis-like posture. Then I decided to get even beyond the mime-inator. With this baby, I'm going to trap every mime in the tri-state area in their very own invisible box. I know, huh? Fun with irony.
Okay, Ferb, we're ready. How about you? I'm taking the clouds.
I was strolling through the park when suddenly I had the strangest feeling that people were looking at me.
Shapiro, I recently tried to show my mom something. It disappears and she thinks I'm crazy. What do you think I should do?
Eat! You're tripping! Have a massive burrito!
Thanks.
You've been smart, Table Incorporated!
Who's tap-tap-tapping? Is that the pesky raven again? Oh, big surprise! Perry the platypus! And by surprise, I mean completely... I got nothing. I was really expecting a raven, I'll be honest. And by the way, you're trapped in an invisible box. Yes, I know, I trapped you before in an invisible cave, but this is different, it's a box. It's all part of my evil plan to rid the world of annoying minds. You see, recently I was strolling through the park when suddenly I had the strangest feeling that people were looking at me and laughing. Probably because people were actually looking at me and laughing, and I couldn't figure out what was going on until I turned around and saw a mind. He was mocking me. My walk, my incessant hand-wringing, my mantis-like posture. Then I decided to get even beyond the Mimeinator. With this baby, I'm going to trap every mime in the tri-state area in their very own invisible box. I know, huh? Fun with irony.
Okay, Ferb, we're ready. How about you?
I'm Disney Cloud.
Transporter. All we have to do is put my mom's photo in the machine, then she'll be transported right to the boys, right?
Yes.